There are times when we want to know what changes were made to the document, especially if we have someone else reviewing our document and making changes. To record the changes, we go up to Edit, Changes, Record. Let's make some changes and see how this works. Remember, I'm still signed in as Jack. Jack doesn't like this whole second paragraph. He's going to take that out. He's also going to change the formatting of the frugalcomputerguy.com to italic. He's also going to add in a sentence in this first paragraph. Now we want to see what changes Jack made. To see that, we go to Edit, Changes, Show. The first thing we'll notice is this black line on every line that's changed. The text that was deleted has a line through the middle of the word. The text that was added is underlined, and the text that had the attribute changed, remember we italicized the frugalcomputerguy.com, that is now shown as bold. And this is all in blue, the same color that Jack had for his comments. And it will remain throughout this document. Now, when Jack opens up another document, he may be a different color, but he will remain that same color for that entire document. And these colors are just picked by LibreOffice. I have no idea how they pick what color for which person. Now we're going to turn off the changes. And Jack is going to save this as, it's version 1. He's going to make this version 1.1 because he made some changes. We want to update that revision number. Now Jack's going to forward this on to Jenna. So I need to change who's making the changes. Jenna looks through this and sees this line here. I'm adding the sentence here. Thinks this has nothing to do with the document and deletes it. If we want to see what that looks like, we're going to Edit, View Changes. And now we see that this line is striked out by Jenna. It even comes up in a little comment there, deleted by Jenna. And the blue's deleted by Jack. Formatted by Jack. We can't control the colors that each person is given, but we can change some of the attributes here. To do that, we go to Tools, Options, LibreOffice Writer, Changes, and we see that the inserted text is underlined, the deleted has the line through the text, and the changed attributes are bold, just as we saw. We also can change the color of the mark on the left of the screen. Just to briefly go over this, let's take a look at the deleted text. We have it as strike through. Let's change that to background color. Now we can see that instead of the line through it, Jack's deleted text is all blue in the background color. Jenna's deleted text is all green in the background color. Now for our deleted text, maybe we don't want to go by author color. Maybe we want to make that all red. So now we'll see the red background color. And it stands out a little more, but we have to put our cursor over this to see that it was deleted by Jack. If we put our cursor over the top here, we can see that it was deleted by Jenna, but it doesn't stand out like it did when we had them all with the author color. So I'm going to change that back. So I'm going to change this back from red to author, and instead of the background color, I'm going back to the strike through, and we're back to where we were. So Jenna changed it, she's going to save this as version 1.2. And she's going to forward this on to Samantha. So now we've updated the user to Samantha. Thank you.